Hi, everybody. Banana is a fruit with high nutritional value that grows in tropical climates. It is one of the most consumed fruits in the world. Banana production, harvesting, transportation by cable car, and processing in the factory are important processes. In this video, we talk about all these processes. Planting saplings in banana farming is an important step that requires attention. Planting saplings with the right techniques ensures healthy growth of the banana plant and high yields. The best time to plant banana saplings is when the rains start and the weather is warm. Spring and summer are generally ideal for planting. The sapling is placed in the middle of the pit so that its roots spread out. The pit is filled with soil and lightly compacted. After the sapling is planted, plenty of water is given. After banana saplings are planted, regular maintenance is required. Weed control is important in banana fields. Weeds can reduce yields by meeting the nutrient and water needs of the banana plant. Banana plants can be susceptible to various diseases and pests. Regular spraying should be done to keep diseases and pests under control. Wrapping the banana plant in a bag is a method applied especially during the fruit ripening period. The main purpose of this application is to obtain a higher quality and more productive harvest by protecting the bananas from various external factors. Spraying by plane is a method used for disease and pest control in large banana plantations. This method offers fast and effective spraying, especially in large areas. The best time to harvest bananas is when the fruits are not fully ripe but are plump and large. During this period, the bananas are still green. Bananas continue to ripen after harvest. The banana bunch should be cut with a sharp knife or machete, close to the main stem. The cut bunches should be carried carefully to avoid damage. The bunches should not be dropped to the ground or knocked together. Banana harvesting with a cable car system is a practical and efficient method, especially in rugged and mountainous terrain. Thanks to this system, banana bunches can be transported more easily and quickly from the field to the collection area or packaging facility. Harvested bananas are prepared for consumption or sale by going through some processes. Bananas are cleaned of soil, dust, and other residues. They are classified according to their size, color, and quality. Bananas are packaged with appropriate packaging materials. Cardboard boxes or plastic bags are usually used. Banana processing facilities are generally equipped with hygienic conditions and modern equipment. In these facilities, the quality and safety of bananas are provided at the highest level. Banana harvesting and factory processing processes are of great importance in terms of banana quality and shelf life. Each stage of these processes covers the stages that the banana goes through from the field to the table. Banana puree production is carried out by processing fresh bananas into puree. This process includes various stages such as selection, cleaning, processing, and packaging of bananas. Bananas to be used in the production of banana puree must be ripe, healthy, and flawless. Bananas arriving at the factory are subjected to quality control tests. In these tests, the ripeness, size, color, and other features of the bananas are checked. Bananas are separated from their peels. Peeled bananas are crushed and pureed in special puree-making machines. These machines ensure that the bananas are pureed to a homogeneous consistency. Banana chip production is the process of processing fresh bananas into crunchy and delicious snacks. This process involves various steps such as selecting, cleaning, slicing, frying or drying, and packaging the bananas. Bananas used in the production of banana chips should generally be unripe, hard, and greenish. These types of bananas contain less sugar and have a crispier texture when fried or dried. Peeled bananas are sliced into sizes and thicknesses suitable for making chips. The slicing process is done with special slicing machines. Sliced bananas are fried in vegetable oil at high temperatures. The frying process ensures that the bananas have a crispy texture. Banana chips are packaged in special packaging to maintain their freshness and crispiness. Banana chips can be produced with different methods and different sweeteners.